How's it feel to beat in Florida?
It's a good game. It's a good win for our guys. I thought the guys played extremely well from start to finish. Thought we competed at a high level. Did the things necessary to win the game.
Coach, what was different in this road game than the other ones you guys haven't been able to come out with the win?
Well, I think we're a better team as far as accepting this road challenge. I said to our guys this morning in shooting, I thought this is the first time I felt like we can go on the road and win because we're good enough. And not talking from a talent standpoint, I thought mentally and physically ready to win. We're making the extra pass, we're defending at a high level, so I thought we were ready to win a road game.
What does a win like this do for you guys in moving you guys forward for the rest of the season?
I think it's great for our guys, but I saw it coming in SEC play. It was just a matter of taking our time on offense, not turning the ball over, and defending at a high level when we did all those things to win the game.
What do you guys take a win from like this, and where do you guys move from here? And is this, well, let me ask you, the total team effort, you guys, let me go there. You guys had fantastic team effort across the board. Is that where you guys are right now, or is there another level you guys can get to?
I think we can get to another level on both ends of the floor. You're still trying to get your head on the floor of things. I mean, as a hand injury, you're trying to get him the floor. Didn't play a lot tonight. And also on offense, the spacing of things. The defense is carrying out the assignments from start to finish. I mean, I think they scored 20 points the last 2-plus minutes of the game. I mean, the game is never over. We're making our guys understand complete the mission.
You guys did a great job of everybody doing their role. Jerron coming out with a double-double. Trey's got 7 assists to go with the 17. Skyler's hitting the outside shot. Have the guys accepted what role they're in now, and do they fully know what they're supposed to do?
Well, everybody has an opportunity to score. You have your leading scores, you have your role guys. I think for us with the motion offense, they have great spacing, drill penetration, jump stop, and find the first open guy. Because we do the things necessary that we teach in practice. You should have space, and you're able to get the ball inside, and we'll play from